Scores of the National Union of Mine Workers, NUM, members marched to Harmony Gold's in Khotsong operations in Orkney near Klerksdorp in the northwest against what they call the exploitation of workers in the interests of capitalist gains. Workers say Harmony Gold, which recently took over the mine from Anglo Gold Ashanti, has done little to transform in the interest of the workers. They say Harmony also failed to prioritize workers' interests at the current wage negotiations. Sintling Lihihi is on that story.
Greetings. We're here in the Harmony Gold Moab Khotsong operations here in Orkney near Klerksdorp in Northwest, where the NUM has organized a march where they will deliver a memorandum to management speaking about what they say is a capitalist interest of Harmony Gold that is in total contravention of workers' interests. At the heart of these here marches is the need for wage negotiations to go in a way that suits here workers. Workers here say that these here negotiations have taken way too long and they have not seen any way that there will be a way forward that they will be satisfied with. On another point of interest here is safety that they've also spoken about, which has been put at risk by the prevalence of illegal mine workers in this area. But for more on this, I'm joined by the NUM Matosana Regional Secretary, Masibulele Naki. Masibulele, tell us, what is the point of contention here at this point?
Thank you very much. The point of contention in this mine that we are protesting to it today is an issue that we are negotiating at the Chamber of Mines. And at the Chamber of Mines, Harmony Gold is part of those mining houses that we are demanding to them to offer to the workers. And up to so far, Harmony Gold is still very far to come closer to the demand of the workers at Chamber of Mines. So we want to show them that the negotiators at Chamber of Mines, which are led by the General Secretary currently, those negotiators led by the General Secretary are getting money from these workers. So we want to show them that they are not negotiating for themselves there. They are mandated by these workers. So that's why workers now are demonstrating to them to show that these negotiations are too slow, because mine bosses are not offering what we want as the members of the National Union of Mine Workers. And we took that as an issue that is valueless. It's making actually workers into a level that they see themselves undermined by the mining bosses, where mining bosses will value production more than the interest of the labor that they are employing in this Harmony Gold mine. So we want to demand more to Harmony Gold to say this 500 that they are offering at Chamber of Mines is too little valuing what the production and the profit that they are getting out of this mine. We know well that this is a new mine. They are still gonna get more. So we are saying to them that they must give workers what they want before we can act otherwise. This is a peaceful march today that we are showing to them. We are demonstrating very peacefully and we'll go to work tomorrow. But we are saying to them that we are closer to withdraw to our labor, because we know well that mine bosses and capitalists, they only know, they only come closer to what we are saying to them only when you withdraw and stop production. So we'll go to that. We don't have a fear to stop production. We don't have a fear to withdraw the labor of our members if they don't give what members want.
Above the wage negotiations, there's also concern about safety here, the prevalence of illegal mine operators. What is it that you want the mine management to do to actually counter these things that you're worried about?
Exactly. We must start to raise a concern around their system of not having a hospital with staff and doctors. That is a serious concern to the National Union of Mine Workers. Not having a hospital and employing more than 5,000 employees in your mine is a serious concern. The tools that they are using underground, even the machine that they are using underground, they have got workshops that when those machines need parts, they send to those workshops. You'll find artisans there, you'll find everybody, foremen and so on, to fix those machines. But they have got these machines that they valueless to them, that they are using to take out profit and take out production in daily basis. But they decided not to own any hospital where they need a medical attention. They have to go there. But that hospital that was called Westfall, which was previously owned by Anglo Gold Ashanti, is not owned by anyone now. Workers who were working at West this one. They are standing to be retrenched now because no one wants to take responsibility of that hospital. We are demanding to Harmony that we need a hospital for this mine. We need a hospital for these workers that are here at Moaphotsong. Secondly, the issue that you raised, an issue of the illegal miners that are at Umzimkhe area. Those illegal miners are a risk to these mine workers. That's why we are demanding to the Harmony Gold that we need a serious attention on the security sector of Harmony Gold. Because you remember that the workers at the gold mine, they are waking up at 2 a.m. coming to the gold sector. So, and at that time, there is no public transport to transport them to come at work. So we are demanding to Harmony Gold that the transport of buses from Umzimkhe area to Harmony at Moaphotsong, it must be reinstated for safety reasons, because you cannot expect mine workers to find themselves the transport. And more than 5,000 workers, they must stand outside the area of the shopping center to find themselves a transport, to transport themselves to come here and dig for the mine bosses.
Thank you for your time. It is clear that with such workers' issues compounding, there's still a lot more to be done by Harmony Gold here at Moaphotsong. Back to you.